Nah, I'm good. I'm just finishing shit. Lately. Nah, I'm just finishing shit. Let's go.
And I got covering the flows. You never seen it. I'm giving you all of my heart. Everything that I'm feeling inside. Don't look up out on the records. Repugnant pundits that push agendas and pass judgment. My confidence, consequent, and squandered. I'm being honest. These moments never lapse. I sit and watch them pass me. But still find time for the craft throughout the midst of madness. This mind-numbing tactic has now been a major factor. What you see as monotonous becomes my daily practice. Studied a rhyme book from front to back till I know it all. It's every adjective. It's every consonant. It's every simile verb noun that's fortified. It's for the soul, but it's all composed like a fragile mind.
Yes, love, knowledge, nigga.
Don't know what to be, the special just for you. Why I'm speaking about a long story. Cooking up a dream, turning diamonds in the snow.
Love, in my family at work, they whole lives. I've seen them struggle and survive. That's why I learned the meaning of sacrifice. To love someone so much that you put your dreams on the shelf. To provide a life for them that you never had for yourself. I recall all them nights in D-Run. Arguments over low funds. Roaches inside the dresser, but never settle for less. If you'd rather speak of progression, there's all the action. It's singing this mind-boggling selfishness. It's all materialistic shit can fix all of your problems and situations and instances. I've seen what money does to the soul. It muddies it. If there's no moral compass, but